Hello, everyone. Hopefully you've enjoyed a nice, warm, and wet Christmas day. Flooding, good news here, has been fairly minor at worst. So as we go through the balance of this Christmas night into early on Saturday morning, some minor flooding is not out of the question in a few spots, especially along the Pemigewasset River in and around Plymouth up until the early part of Saturday morning. During the mid to late part of the overnight through midday on Saturday, a potential for some minor flooding along the Smith River in Bristol, Saco River in Conway. We'll be watching that for potential for minor flooding through the early to mid-afternoon on Saturday. And then the Suncook River in North Chichester, we could be talking about at least minor flooding through at least the early to mid-afternoon on Sunday. Again, the emphasis here on mostly minor flooding. Heaviest of the rain pulling on out of here, a scattering of showers this evening, giving way to colder air and scattered snow showers overnight tonight. Most of those will clip the north country, but we could see a passing snow shower anywhere, even in southern parts of the state, well after midnight tonight into early on Saturday morning. So you get the idea, with a lot of standing water out there and cold air building on in, we will likely see a freeze up during the overnight stretch. So watch out for some slick conditions between the midnight hour and early tomorrow morning, and even throughout the day on Saturday in northern parts of the state. So here comes that colder air. Notice on our timeline, the first part of the overnight, not all that bad in eastern parts of the state, still above freezing, but snow showers take over north, and a couple of snow showers build in anywhere through midnight, 1, 2, 3, even 4 a.m. By early morning, partial clearing south, more clouds far north, and then a lot of clouds will bubble up throughout the day on Saturday with scattered snow showers developing again. Could see a few inches in the mountains and a coating to an inch in the valleys. A slight chance of a snow shower in southern parts of the state. Temperatures, 20s and lower 30s by daybreak, and really no big temperature change throughout the day on Saturday. On Sunday, full sunshine, a few scattered high clouds late, and seasonably chilly, upper 20s near 30 north and mid 30s on south. Here's a look at the next 7 days ahead. Matter of fact, the last days of 2020 into the start of the new year. And you'll notice after a mostly quiet, will be a little bit breezy on Saturday and chilly weekend, it warms just a bit on Monday. So any scattered showers that arrive are in the form of snow north, but a mix south. And then that clears Monday night, turning windy and very cold for a short time, late Monday night through early Wednesday morning. Partly sunny on Wednesday. New Year's Eve day on Thursday, at this point, looks mostly quiet. Clouds increasing, partial sun a bit milder. Could be a few scattered showers around New Year's Eve, and maybe another bout of some heavier rain for New Year's Day.